What are you doing here?
You know why I'm here.
For the bulletin.
You're gonna have to fight me for it.
Good.
You had your chance.
You and I both know that I'm the best.
Why don't we work together?
Because I work alone. You've gotten better.
You shouldn't have left me.
I'm taking back what's mine.
It's possible to lead a cow upstairs, but not downstairs.
Hey guys, this Friday we have a rally, which means you're gonna have a rally schedule and your classes are gonna be shorter.
It's gonna be a Halloween rally, so make sure you're prepared to be scared and get involved with the games.
Hey guys, here's three simple rules to stay safe on Halloween. Stay away from drugs and alcohol. It's a bad idea, even when you get to dress up. There are no such things as killer clowns. Do not be paranoid or panicked by it. Use your eyes, look around, you'll be safe. Girls, you're all smart, wonderful, beautiful people. You do not have to dress up in the naughty costume to be special. Be a clown.
Welcome back to West Valley ESPN. I'm Corbin Campbell.
And I'm Kyle Vincent. Today we have swimming here at West Valley, and we also have cross country at UPrep.
Tomorrow we have volleyball at Anderson. It's one of their last games, so make sure you show up and give them support. And also we have freshman football at Anderson.
And finally, we have football Friday at Anderson against Anderson. Make sure you show up and be crazy.
Bring it.
This week is Red Ribbon Week, so this Friday at lunch there's going to be games and activities to encourage students to not do drugs and alcohol, so be sure to check it out.
And also next Friday, November 4th, we are having a blood drive in the PAC from 8 to 1. And if you'd like to sign up, go talk to Mr. Fairley and make sure you have a consent form from your parents signed. Get up off of that thing and stand
to shoot, you better get up off. Hey guys, because it's the Halloween Bulletin, we're going to do a scare cam.
We have these masks, so let's go scare some people.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
It's going pretty good. We won NAL, so champions.